Wrigley Field has seen a number of changes over the last decade, and a new one is coming in 2023. But unlike the past, it has nothing to do with structure, but rather soda. Coca-Cola is back at the Friendly Confines as the team announced a partnership with Reyes Bottling to sell the product starting this season. It's the first time in 42 years that the Cubs will sell Coca-Cola products at Wrigley Field. It previously was served at the ballpark from 1927 through 1981. The company also has pouring rights at Gallagher Way and Sloan Park, the Cubs' spring training home in Mesa, Arizona.